I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to untag yourself in a Facebook photo or video using the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Whenever someone tags you in a photo or video on Facebook, other people can see those photos and videos as part of your Facebook profile. As a result, it may be good to go through the photos and videos associated with your Facebook profile and remove the tag from any you no longer want to be associated with. In this video, I'll show you how to untag yourself in a Facebook photo or video using the Facebook mobile app. Now let's walk through the steps to untag yourself in a Facebook photo or video using the Facebook mobile app. Step 1. Open the Facebook mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap Menu at the bottom of the screen. The menu screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap your Facebook profile name at the top of the screen. You'll land on your Facebook profile screen. Step 4. Tap Photos and then tap Tagged Photos. All of the Facebook photos and videos you're tagged in are displayed. Find the photo or video you're tagged in where you want to untag yourself and then tap to open that photo or video. Step 5. Tap the ellipses at the top of this screen. A menu pops up. Step 6. Tap Remove Tag in this menu. A Remove Tag window is shown, letting you know that after you remove this tag, this photo will no longer appear on your profile, but may appear in other places. Additionally, you'll no longer be able to report this photo. Step 7. Tap OK. The tag associating you with that photo or video will immediately be removed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.